So let me double check my stream here real quick. Let me make sure I'm not dropping frames or anything. Oh, also, provided I'm being fucking clumsy, how about a tuna sandwich with some strawberries? I'm gonna get 250k. How'd I go that dead?
Ready?
I guess good thing Kitaro ain't here. I was gonna go on the out lane anyway. Pato. Pato. Double flipper, bitch.
Freeze of Titans. Challenge me.
Found power one.
Found power one.
Found power two.
Found power two.
Left loop. I need to get the left loop. Need to get the left loop. Kind of a mandatory shot, Joe. Kind of a mandatory shot. Strawberry. And since I'm here, I'm gonna check my OBS again. Double flipper, bitch. Oh, there goes the kickback. I think you have to beat the wizard mode in order to turn it back on. Kickback. Just tilt the shit. It takes a while.
Go for the tunnel.
That was ball three.
defend myself, mate.
Finally! Oh, that was me flubbing the flippers! Input lag! I knew I had that! Register.
Fight again, speed enemy.
Oh, wait, this is a wrong one. Oh, did I ever jackass that one? Didn't register. That up. Getting close to having to go to Zachariah. Bobble that one. Sure wish I could take out a bank. There's one. That up real good. Huh? Definitely one of my faves right here. Didn't think it would hit the right slingshot, but it did anyway. Ah, fucked it up. Surprisingly, so I tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and go into handicap mode for this table. I'm trying to take down the orbs targets in the middle there in order. So apparently you can't tilt this table. Oh! Actually went in and fucked it up. So, I think I said this a few minutes ago. This table is orbs or bust. Taking down the orbs targets, but you have to take them down in order. If you don't, all it does is just locks the ball for multi-ball. But if you can take down the targets in order, ORBS, it'll release that ball for multi-ball. If you can't do that, then in order to start multi-ball, you either have to take down the drop targets at the back left of the table and then hit the target afterwards, which is a bitch and a half to pull off. I think you have to light all the in and out lanes. I think that does it. I can't remember if it either it starts multi-ball or if it unlocks it. I can't see it here. I don't know what the drop targets on the right do to this day. I still don't. I know you have to take them down in order, but like I said, I don't know what reward you get out of it. It does start multi-ball, but looks like it only releases one though. Well, I guess if I can get up in there, it'll be four ball multi-ball. Ooh, just barely. Got it. Five-ball multi-ball. Yep. Sure would like to hit that Captain Ball. That should release one more. Avatar moment.
Destroy Zelda.
Oh, ball didn't do what it was supposed to. For your third ball, if you can see the orange light over on the right, that'll flash on and off. If you can hit that target back there when the light is on, it'll also start multi-ball. Timed it perfectly. And I got input lag afterwards. Fucking Bluetooth. Got it. Oh. Ball's about to drain straight down the middle afterwards. Yep. Gonna make a win. Can't make them when they matter. Let myself down. Yep. Can't hit that S. There we go.
Only single
if I could remember to, I'll try to explain why you keep saying only single value. Got it. Well, there it goes. Oh, got lucky on one of them. Almost double flipper bitched it. So, got three more. I think I have three more coming. Double flipper, bitch. I'll talk in just a second, Wolf. Finally got fucking multi-ball going on this thing. Got it. But I only have one more on the way, though. Well, fucked it up. Like to hit that B target. Double flipper, bitch. Need to hit the captain ball on the left. Or that, so if I can hit the captain ball, it should be a three-ball multi-ball. Got it. Oh, I thought I was gonna lose both of them. Oh, thank you. Oh, was. Best I've done on this table in a while. I gotta... Thank you, Wolf.
You can't win.
No, I can't. Buck, hold on. Fat fingered something. Damn it. Oh. To make this shot here, I have to have the upper right flipper up like this. Otherwise, if I, otherwise, what'll end up happening is, the ball will hit the very tip of the flipper and boom, bounce straight down the middle. So.
Thank you.
Yeah, that sucked.
God fucking damn it!
What up? How about a strawberry? I gotta type something down real quick. Lucky. Whoa. Get the damn thing in there. I gotta hit the center post with the orange light. I gotta relight the kickback. Still can't do it. Paid the price for that one. Oh, and that's that was ball three. So Joe hit JoJo.
An unbelievable smash!
Unbelievable smash! Pretty much just keep aiming for the center of the table. Oop. Good luck on that. Much for that. Ends the ball quicker. Gotta stretch my right leg. No.
again. That guy's on fire. Shoot the strobing shot.
My God, Joe. That's big fat center shot. Not much reason you should be missing it. So much for that.
Thank you.
Ball weren't supposed to do that. Oh, there goes one right off the bat. Oh, double flipper, bitch. Yep, double my measly score. No. Should have gotten more bounce than that. Skipping this one. Oh, this table fucking drags. This is one of those few instances, or I think Junkyard's the only table I could think of where the FX3 version of this is better than the Pinball Arcade version. Probably not. No. I want to say input lag had something to do with that. Oh, that ain't gonna happen.
Welcome to Wet Willy's.
That was a quick one. And probably depending on how well I do on this table, chances are I might just go ahead and kill the stream entirely rather than go to Zachariah. But other than Centaur, pretty much sucked ass otherwise. And yes, this version is leaps and bounds better than the FX3 version. Bad time to have this. You want a 5x play field when it's a multi-ball.
No way out!
Oh, went right by me. Lamp dick. Went right by me. Oh, fucked it up. Yeah, you don't want the ball and the bumpers on this table. Missed the blinking light. Glug glug, buddy. Hope you know how to swim. Glug glug. Lost another one. Say hi to Davy Jones for me. Say your prayers. Nothing I can do. It's either gonna tilt or it's gonna drain. So. Missed the extra ball. I gotta make the right loop. Hard as hell shot to make, especially when you got the damn bumpers in the way. And then the ball drains after. A little too much mustard on that hot dog. barely see it. I have to make the right loop. Splashing orange. Alright, plants got changed. Lamp dick. So, nope. No Bigfoot bluff for Joe. Hey, you found the secret passage. Not once, but twice. I should be getting Welcome to Wet Willies here soon. Got it. Make all the flashing shots. Said, hit all the flashing shots. Double flipper, bitch. Jesus. About time. I still gotta make the one at the far right. Haven't had any luck with it lately. Alright, last one. This one's gonna move around every few seconds. Oh, sure, I get in there now. It ain't lit. I'm gonna go ahead and wait for it to come up around here. Shouldn't have tilted that easily. So, but anyway, ruined it. Alright. So yeah, I have done good on this table.
Game.
Yeah. Probably gonna be my last table. Yeah, the back's starting up. Which probably... Hang on. Being a retard.
I'll deal.
Yeah, probably from me, yanking and ripping back and forth, playing Centaur, so... Yeah, the lower back ain't liking it right now. Cell phone's trying to shut off on me. Perfect. And then I fuck it up like that.
Let's play a game.
And just like Pinbot, the main shot is the left ramp. Thing.
I'll take a card.
And also, like Pinbot, you don't want the ball in the bumpers. I could hit the left ramp.
Not so rough.
Too much, yep. Much for that, and it was about the double flipper, bitch. Alright. Okay, but yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm just going to go ahead and call it good. Like I said, the lower back is starting to hurt right now. It probably got triggered when I was playing Centaur. So, and not to mention, aside from Centaur, I hadn't really done much else in Pinball Arcade, so not much point in continuing on. not really much in the mood to play Zachariah. And then on top of that, too, I now have two stream videos that I have to... I'm probably going to have to do what I did yesterday. I'm going to have to combine them together and then upload the whole thing to YouTube. I could just export the two videos. Just export them straight from Twitch to YouTube. But then that means they're kind of disjointed. Because for those that weren't around, around midnight, my internet cut off on me. I think either that or my cable company decided to do a internet reset or a cable reset. And never bothered to give me any warning or anything. So, like I said, I could do a two stream bids, but like I say, it's gonna look really wonky. Like the second one would be in already in progress. But anyway, basically, I got a bunch of extra work I have to do now on my stream bids. So. This is probably going to take me a good chunk of the morning. And on top of that, there's still my Gems of War session I have to get taken care of as well. So, I got to get up. Got to get moving. So, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central. So, but until then. Thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully things will go better.